Second here. Sounds like he's expecting us in 3 times. So with the save, we got, hey, clock, there you go. All right, so with the save, we got 2-1 for red over white currently. Alright, ice Bison 15:06 remaining in the second period, and the score remains red 2 and white 1. And out of play, 14:44 remaining in the second period, and the score remains red 2, white 1. And out of play, 14:18 remaining in the second period. Been out of play. Face off outside the zone. 13:33 remaining. Set good. Score remains red 2, white 1. Another save and stoppage in play. We got 12:16 remaining in the second period, and the score remains red 2, white 1. Oh. same stoppage in play, 11:07 remaining, second period. Still 2-1 red. Get their half a game in. Because he might leave, but we could have spent that period. Alright, knocked up and out of the play. 10:22 remaining in the second period. Score remains 2-1 red. I've spent more time in these rinks, but my feet have developed a natural good protection against the cold. Plus, I have a lot more insulation than you do. Figured he had some time to kill, he might as well work in his glove, eh?
So you got a day off, eh?
Yeah, we'll go out today and tomorrow.
How's it going there?
Pretty good, yeah. I mean, it's as good as it can be, I guess.
You like Kevin?
Yeah,
we're over there. Yeah, great guys, eh?
And no goal on the penalty shot. So the score remains red 2 white 1 at exactly 10 minutes. Six remaining second period. The score remains red 2, white 1.
Yeah. So I got them. So I got you on the radar. So you know, just keep working. But the builder makes some decisions.
And when you see it, it's something you're like coming home and just like reaching out to school with any time, and talking to reach out to them and talk about it. So, oh God.
Uh-huh.
I'll keep you in touch with her. Coach
is
coming
too. I had a solid game yesterday. We had a solid game
yesterday.
Oh, big save there. So warm. I was wearing shorts, t-shirt, sandals, and didn't feel cold at all.
No. Listen, bicycle.
Oh, and Kenwood. Kenwood's cold. Second period, score remains 2-1 for them. Second period, and Red gets another one to make the score 3-1. Looks like we're going to have a penalty shot. 6:13.
Yeah, I went to the
Zoom
call with the
team last
week. They do set up all their skill training and
they
see stuff. And then they find whatever
they can. Right. They got saved, so score remains. Red
3-1. They could play in the game.
Yeah.
Yeah, actually, it's funny. It's like the 2002 birth year for goalies in Alberta. Like, there's
something in the water. Hey, yeah. Like, some years, yes. The other years, there's nothing.
Yeah, and when we were like at spring tournaments in Saskatchewan and stuff like that when Garrett was younger. And we actually had like an association come up to us and ask us if we would move to Saskatchewan because they just couldn't get goalies. They were so short of goalies. They said, yeah, he can play for free. It's like... .436 reigning second period score reigns red 3 white 1.
I'm an adult there like in a week or two.
Score 4-1 with 3:18 remaining in the second period. I guess with all this COVID and kids not going to school as much, it makes it a little bit more difficult than I did before our school program and everything. Save 2:47 remaining in the second period. The score remains red 4, white 1. And so I said I won't be doing video for the Bisons over this year. So if your child ends up making, if your player ends up making the final roster of the team, and you're interested or would like to do the video, please just let me know, and I'll. And if you need help, I can certainly point you in the right direction. Because they said the scouts and you know, teams definitely look at the video, especially right now with the way things are. So you know, it's important to, you know, for exposure, you know, that have the players on video. So I just want to mention that so that the team can continue having video for its games to help with player exposure, because over the last couple of years, it's definitely been that people, scouts and teams have mentioned it to me that they watch. So it's important to help for the players to get a chance to make it to the next level. 59.6 seconds left, so we're under a minute left in the second period. Of course, the other thing about being able to do video is there's certainly a lot of parents who can't make it to all the games, grandparents with siblings. It is a good way to allow for those who can't make it to the game to actually come and see it or see it on video. Deflected up and out of play, 35.1 seconds remaining in the second period. A little bit of a glove hand pass there. Alright, so after two, the score remains red 4 and white 1. maybe as soon as the game's over, just look over there because the game's going to need to go. Where am I at now? Wait, I'm gonna run out of juice. Keep this one warm.
But I think Cody dressed up because he didn't want to go on Ox.
Why? Do you know like Cody's skating?
What?
Do you know like Cody's skating?
Shoulder felt better, I guess.
It's like when you can handle it and just flip over it. I think, yeah. Well, you can turn on the heat, man. So we're about to get underway momentarily here. And score remains red 4, white 1 going into the third period. So they make the score red 4, white 2. call. Okay, 16:07 remaining in the third period. Score remains red 4, white 2. Thank you. 13:09, we got a penalty here, so time to shot. Alright, for White, there it goes. And the score remains Red 4, White 2, after the penalty shot was not successful. Hoping I make it the final 12 minutes. It's really cold in the arena, and it's definitely sucking up my battery. So hopefully we make it through to the end here. We've got 12:26 remaining, third period, Red 4, White 2. Defense call there for a penalty shot. 11:11 remains third period, and we're going to have a white penalty shot, I believe. There we go. There it goes. Another save. So, score remains Red 4, White 2. Here. Say, 8:52 remaining. Third period, the score remains red 4, white 2. Stop, 7:07 remaining, third period, score remains red 4, white 2. Just a final reminder that when the team is named for the Bisons, if there's any parents whose player makes the team and are looking to continue on doing the video for the team, for exposure for the player, for the team, as well as for friends and family to be able to watch, and feel free to contact me, and I'll help you out if you need it to get you started. We'll be traveling with the team this year, or taking in all the home games. So like I said, feel free to let Dustin know or anything, and I certainly help you out as much as I can to get the team broadcasting games again. 6:39 remaining, third period in the third red and white game. Up and out of play. Really hoping the phone makes it to the end here, because it's the cold weather just sucking down the battery, so hopefully we make it to the end here. 5:58 remaining, third period. Score remains red 4, white 2. Four remaining, third period. All right, White scores one here to make it a one-goal game. The score, red 4, white 3, 5:14. Still time to goes up again to make the score 5-4 red with 4:27 remaining third period. It's another one to make it 6-4, 3:19 remaining third period.
This is what happened last year. Right at the end, it was like in the beginning.
Thank you.
So we're down to a minute in what has been an entertaining series of hockey so far. The all three games, definitely high pace and high quality. We're right off the goalie's mat. Okay, so 31.8 seconds remaining, and the score is 6-4 red. Six, white four. Good luck to everybody that's been at the press for the top 40, and hopefully everything turns out the way people want it.